Hemophilia is characterized by uncontrolled bleeding and the inability of the blood to clot properly. Even a small cut or a minor injury can result in severe bleeding. Hemophilia is one among the many X-linked recessive inherited genetic disorders where the gene causing the disorder or dysfunction is located on the X chromosome. Signs and symptoms of spontaneous bleeding include unexplained and excessive bleeding from cuts or injuries, or after surgery or dental work, many large or deep bruises, unusual bleeding after vaccinations, pain, swelling or tightness in your joints, blood in your urine or stool, nosebleeds without a known cause. Seek emergency care if a person has signs or symptoms of bleeding into the brain. An injury in which the bleeding won't stop. Swollen joints that are hot to the touch and painful to bend. The biggest risk factor for hemophilia is to have family members who also have the disorder. Males are much more likely to have hemophilia than are females.
DPMI sirf shiksha honar hi nahi balki samman ke sath sunishchit rozgar.
Thank you DPMI.